What's up, YouTube? I am rushing to go. I'm going down to Key West to go stay with Hunter Ledbetter, Key West Photog. I'm going, and hopefully Vicky Stark is coming too. So I'm like all over the place because I'm trying to clean up my GoPro right here and like do all this stuff and trying to be on time. This is the outfit of the day. I need new flip-flops, so yeah, I have these ugly shoes. This shirt is from Real Skipper. So if you would like to shop online for Real Skipper for yourself or your girlfriend or your wife or whatever, or your daughters, I have a discount code. It's just my name, Jackie. I'll put it on the screen right here. And it's 15% off, so pretty good deal. Cute clothes, I love their clothes. I'm actually gonna do, I think, a review video so you can get like a better look at them, but just making a note of that. Ooh. Yep, this is my outfit. I gotta get going. I have like no time. Sorry if this is like a super shaky video. I'll see you in Key West. Good morning. I just ran up the stairs and we are ready to go fishing.
All right, we're all done?
Yep, we're ready to go. New boat is ready with Vicky.
A little extra.
A little extra. Okay, so we'll see you out on the boat. Duncan.
Ducon.
And we got these donuts. We already ate one.
Oh my gosh, you're stealing my donuts?
No, these are our donuts.
Thank you very much, sir.
Have a good day. Thank you.
it's probably not even worth me talking right now. But let me show you our little haul for today. We got a ton of bait for the crab traps. Is Sigsbee's Marina. It's on a military base, I think, and this is where we always go when I'm with Hunter. I've been going for 3 years with Hunter. This is the store where we get all of our snacks. I don't see any this time. Hunter, are we just rinsing it down?
Yeah, we're just gonna rinse it down, take the rods down.
It stinks.
And take the cameras out.
So we're transferring from the big boat to the little boat so we can fish for an hour for snappers and maybe a tarpon, like what happened to me yesterday. Hunter has this little snapper spot that he usually catches mangrove snappers, but yesterday I caught a juvie tarpon. And it was pretty cool. Ow! This is not a good idea. Excited?
I'm excited. We're gonna get another tarpon?
Yeah!
There we are. We're gonna let Vicky clean the boat.
And Vicky's gonna clean. Vicky's not happy about it. Vicky. Hunter is.
Vicky, thumbs up for cleaning the boat.
Right, I got this.
Show us how you do this.
You guys just got it. You want to hand me some?
That's a big bird.
Social security.
Look at that, social security.
Look what Hunter bought us.
Hey. We don't care if we catch tarpon. We just
care.
Got Corona.
We just got beer.
Is this how I hit the trailer this morning?
Probably retake myself.
Thank you.